sweet illumination, sweet illumination that I may gaze upon his face. Oh, to know this man, sweet illumination, sweet illumination, to glory in the presence of the King. Behold.